current scenario of education and tutoring, there is a mismatch between students and tutors in relation to their natural learning and teaching styles, which leads to ineffective teaching and disinterested students. We at eonlinetutors.com are the first online tutoring company which matches a student and a tutor based upon their compatible learning and teaching styles. We encourage our students and tutors to take up MIDAS, Multiple Intelligence Development Assessment Scales, as a mean to accurately do self-assessment. For example, if there is a student who learns better with words, which is linguistic and verbal intelligence, we match a tutor having a similar natural learning teaching style, which is linguistic and verbal intelligence. This leads into enjoyable teaching session for the tutor as well as for the student, and which leads into value addition in the academic progression of the student. We at eonlinetutors.com are an online platform where students from around the globe can take tutoring sessions using interactive whiteboards, virtual classrooms in the subjects of math, science and English. Online tutoring market accounts for 6% of 5 billion tutoring market prevalent in US, which is projected to grow at 90% by 2020. And US accounts for 50% of global online tutoring market. So this is in relation to our online tutoring domain. As far as Indian companies are concerned, Indian companies rack in approximately $40 million annually, which is projected to grow at $2 billion by next 3 to 5 years. So the availability of huge professional manpower at a reasonable cost enables KPOs like eOnline Tutors to create a niche for themselves. Apart from online tutoring, there are education companies which emphasize on test preparations, which emphasize on content creation, which have huge potential in the coming 5 to 10 years. TAI is a wonderful organization, I would say. I remember when I joined TAI 2 years ago, I was amazed to learn that an organization such as TAI exists in a place like Chandigarh with an aim of promoting entrepreneurs like us. I have learned a lot while attending meetings or interacting with experts from the industry. I would strongly suggest any entrepreneur, any young entrepreneur, to please join TAI, and you know, let us not miss an opportunity to be groomed. Let us not make mistakes and then learn, rather than you know, learn from expert people, expert entrepreneurs in TAI. I mean, it really helps an individual become a better entrepreneur as well as a better human being. Three cheers to TAI.